ನಮಸ್ತೆ, ವನಕ್ಕಂ, ವಂದನ. ಅ ಹಾರ್ಮೋನಿಯಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಲ್. ಸ ಯತ ಪ್ರಮಾಣಂ ಗುರುತೆ ಲೋಕ ತದ ಅನುವರ್ತತೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್, ಕಾಮನ್ ಮೆನ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫುಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸೆಂಪ್ಲರಿ ಆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಆಲ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂಸ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾನಕಲಾ ಶ್ರೀ ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಆರ್ ಸತ್ಯಕುಮಾರ್ ಸರ್ of Shri Krishna Sangeeta Sabha, and on the rhythm pad we have Shri Sai Vamshi. Sir is adept at playing Carnatic, classical, fusion music and western genres. To Tyagaraja Swamigal and Purandaradasa, the great souls of Indian Carnatic classical music, we have the invocation song Guruve Namaha, sung by our students. Sung to gain the blessings of the most naughtiest of the gods, Lord Ganesha. So here we have Mahaganapati by Muthuswami Dikshitar. Let's listen to the song.
Oh.
grace doesn't fit for that song. It was so well rendered. And thank you, dear audience, for appreciating that. We move on now. Vasudevayan is a composition of Tyagaraja Swamigal in Kalyani Ragam, Aditalam. It is one of the gems of Tyagaraja. The art of sublime devotion has been communicated in the song. We will see this gatekeeper who proceeded chanting Vasudeva. So let's listen to the song.
Thank you.
No wonder the gates of heaven open for this great devotee. That was a beautiful rendering, ma'am. Thank you so much. Now we will listen to Varalila Ganalola, which witnesses the brilliant mind of Sri Tyagaraja at its best, where one syllable gets repeated throughout each of the stanza, right from the syllable La in the opening stanza to an unexpected syllable like Ksha later. Adults and children alike are attracted to Prince Rama Varma's rendition of this song, where the beauty of the lyrics get highlighted by its stunning clarity. Varalila Ganalola, composer Tyagaraja, Shankarabharanam Ragam, 29th Dheera, Shankarabharanam Mela, Aditala. Deserves a big round of applause. I'm sure we have proved how classical music can be so entertaining. We move on to another beautiful rendition. It is believed that Sri Venkateshwara left his place of Vaikuntha and settled in the Ananda Nilaya at Tirumala Kshetra to protect his devotees from the clutches of Kali in this Kali Yuga. This song captures the essence of joy and eternal happiness. Now, we will listen to Ananda Nilaya, composer Annamacharya, Amrita Varshani Ragam, Aditalam.
ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ವರದ ಹವಮಾನ ನುದ ಕೀರ್ತಿ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ವರದ ಹರಿವಂಶ ಧಾರಣ
sure that made us all visit Tirupati and come back. Just a humble request to parents, please use your mobiles very rarely if possible. And please see that there is no movement among the audience, as it is actually bringing destroying the attention here. So we move on. This next rendition, I'm sure everybody is familiar with, Brahma Mokkate. One remarkable aspect of Brahma Mokkate is its appeal. Regardless of language or cultural differences, its message resonates with every seeker worldwide. The melody transcends boundaries, carrying the essence of unity and promoting harmony and peace. Composition, of course, of Annamacharya in Mishra Bauli Ragam, Tisra Talam. Let's listen.
Brahma Mokkate Tandana nahi, tandana na pure, tandana na bhala, tandana na bhala, tandana na na
That's the beauty of that Carnatic classical music. Another request to our students, we can see them moving around. Please do not move around when a performance is going on. We request you to kindly sit down. Thank you. Now we move on. Yenu punyava maadi. The devotee is asking, what did I do to have this blessing? The song conveys the devotee's search for Lord Krishna and his ultimate blessing in having seen him. Lyrics composed by Karigiri Dasaru and in Vasanti Raga. Music composed by Karnataka Kalashri Vidwan Tirumale Srinivas. Let's listen.
Krishna. Krishna. Krishna.
is just depicting a humble request never to be left alone, to be always in the presence of Lord's supreme kindness. Composed by Purandaradasa in the Pahadi Ragam. Let's listen. I was under the impression that this Vaikuntha is very far away. But today I have seen the great Lord who who is a master of the creation and beings, who is Ranganatha lying on the bed of Shesha with my eyes. These are the words that you are going to listen to. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Ishtadina Vaikunda, a lovely song of gratitude and overflowing devotion composed in Ragamalika by Guru Kanakadasa. Let's listen.
ಇಷ್ಟು ದಿನ ವೈಕುಂಠ ಎಷ್ಟು ದೂರವೆನ್ನುತ್ತಿದ್ದೆ, ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ನೋಡಿದೆನ ರಂಗಶಾಲೆಯೇ
to the conclusion of the concert. We have two popular renditions for you. If you want, you can sing along with this. Bhagyada Lakshmi Barama. As you listen to this song, imagine the smiling goddess Lakshmi, fully decorated with all the jewelry, walking into your home. her beautiful feet making little steps which are bedecked with jingling anklets, and her hands offering infinite wealth adorned with gem-studded sparkling bangles. In this popular kirtana, Guru Purandaradasa reverentially calls and invites Goddess Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth, fortune and abundance, into his home using the enthralling poetry composed in Madhyamavati Raga. Let's listen.
Lakshmi Mara
That really deserves again a huge round of applause. The musicians, par excellence, definitely. A concert can come to an end only with the Mangalam song, and of course, it is Ramachandraya Janaka. This is a very popular kirtana by Sri Ramadasu, praising the different characteristics of Lord Sri Rama, written in the Sanskrit language. Ramachandraya Mangalam, a benediction by Swami Sri Bhadrachala Ramadasu, Ragam Kurinji. Let's all sing together.
Ramaya Rama Bhadraya Ramachandraya Vedase Raghunathaya Nathaya Sitaya Pataye Namaha Mangalam
that appreciation, dear audience. I think we should all again put our hands together. They deserve it. Musicians par excellence, and our students and teachers definitely rising up to the challenge. With that, we come to the unwilling conclusion of Ragasudha. We are sure, we are sad that it has ended, but nothing great as eternal music can ever end. So we just draw temporary curtains on the show until next year. We hope the beautiful melodies will resonate with you and bring you supreme happiness. Gratitude is the greatest means of humble appreciation. Thus, we conclude with these words of infinite gratitude to Rupa Ma'am and the team of great musicians. Blessed indeed they are, and so are we today because of them. They found time to be with us and show their talent to us in spite of their very busy schedule. They had been invited to so many places, they had already taken up so many responsibilities, yet they did it for NPS Hosur Road. Thank you so much. Dear, dear musicians and Rupa Ma'am, words cannot convey our gratitude, only our expression, and I hope this expression of appreciation from the audience will suffice for you. I acknowledge great with the efforts of our management representative, Mr. Mahesh Reddy, Director Principal, Mrs. Usha Mahesh Reddy, Vice Principal, Mrs. Nirmala Mohan, and our academic coordinators for their support and guidance, which has led us to the successful conclusion of our program. Thank you, ma'ams and sir. Last but not the least, my deep gratitude to the parents who are sitting here, to our teachers, especially to our music teachers, Sharada ma'am and Leo sir. And of course, our musically inclined teachers who are there at the last row. You can see the chorus. They were so alive. Yes, and each of you here, students, parents, and relatives who have come here, the grandfathers and grandmothers, thank you so much for taking this evening and giving us to this such a blessed evening to make it. Of course, without your presence, it wouldn't be success at all. Thank you again, once and all, for everybody here. Of course, we are not leaving you like this. We would like you to collect the prasada. We have wonderful laddus waiting for you. So please, line by line, you can collect the prasada, and then we request you to wear your footwear. Please, line number one. Parents and children, thank you so much for being with us. It was a beautiful evening.